And I don't know that much about Motown. I think we should ask Guy. He's the professional.
Motown, it's a happy genre. There's so much joy, especially in the up-tempo Motown stuff. His biggest challenge is just to embrace it and try and give it the same treatment that I would with rock. It's all about moments. My whole thing going through that first year was every time I'd come in here, I'd have my moment planned and I'd think, what's my moment in that song? I suggested a line for Mark to maybe repeat and then to get some crowd involvement.
The way you've gotten over me, the way you've gotten over me, yeah.
I like that.
He needs to let go and just get somewhere between cool Mark and nerdy Motown Mark.
It was a huge hit for the Supremes. This is Mark Spano. You keep me hanging on.
Set me free, why don't you, babe? Get out my life, why don't you, baby? 'Cause you don't really love me. You just keep me hanging on. Set me free, why don't you, babe?
Mark, you're normally pretty cool backstage. That's the most nervous I saw you before that performance. Why were you so nervous?
I don't know. I just wanted to get it right. I was having fun with it all day and all yesterday as well. And I don't know. I'm just really nervous.
Well, the good news is you did get it right and some. I thought it was a great start. Motown music, it's quite a disciplined environment, and I think the fact that you stood there and worked with the backing singers, you did choreography, didn't look stupid, didn't look nervous. I thought you tore it up. Real credit. Great start.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, one of the most important things is using everything to your advantage, and you really did. You know, the singers are cutting loose. They're amazing, and I know why you were nervous, because it is not easy to sing and dance, is it?
Mm-mm. It's quite hard, actually.
Yeah, it is. But you did a great job. Well done, Mark.
Thanks, Michael. Mark, I loved it. I loved it. I mean, you did everything that we talked about. You know, look at you with your little moves happening. It was awesome. I really loved it. It was great, real dynamic, and the band sounded awesome. And, yeah, top job. Really great job.
Thanks, Mark. Mate, I agree with the other judges. I think it was fantastic. Great start to the show. I think the choreography, even though it's nice to see that from you, I think it might have just slightly had your brain thinking more about the moves than the singing. But hey, you held it together, and if you can make those little moves as seamless as you'd normally sing, then you got no dramas, mate. Nice start. Excellent.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, everyone.
Well done, Mark. First of all, you look relieved, mate. If you want to keep Mark here in this competition, Australia, you've got to vote for him. 1902 555 5561, or you can SMS Mark to 191010. We'll open the voting lines after tonight's final performance.